A very pleasant morning, children. So today we are going to continue our second Roman of exercise 2.4. So which is going to be your CW for today. So as I have been informing you, please copy the table also, because without the table, the division won't look correct. So we have to find the quotient and remainder of the given division. So let us take the divisor, as it is given 421 421. Okay, so the divisor is 421 and the dividend is 82,756. Okay, so the divisor is 421 and the dividend is 82,756. So by using the table, the first three digits of the dividend is 827, which is greater than the divisor. So you can directly take the first three digits for the division. Yet 421 twos are, it is 842, which is greater than 827. So we'll go with one time. So 421 ones are 421. Upon subtraction, we are going to get the value as 7 minus 1, it is 6, 2 minus 2, 0, 8 minus 4, 4, wherein we will drop the value or the digit which is next, that is 5. Now let us fetch the table for the value which is very much near to 4065. So at 9 zero we have 3789. So we can take this, because 10s is very much greater than 4065. Hence we are going to 9 times. So 421 9s, it is 3789. Now let us do the subtraction. As we can't subtract 9 from 5, we are going to borrow, so that this will become 5 and this will become 15. Okay, 15 minus 9 is 6. Here also we can't subtract 8 from 5, so being 0, we have to borrow from here, so that this will become 3 and this will become 10, wherein we are giving 1 to this 15, hence this is going to be 9. Okay, 15 minus 8, it is 7. 15 minus 8 is 7. And 9 minus 7, it is 2. We are going to drop the next digit, which is 6. 2766. We have the closest value at 421 6s, 2500. So 196. 6, it is going to be 2526. Now let us do the subtraction. 6 minus 6 gives us 0. 6 minus 2 gives us 4. 7 minus 2 gives us 2. Anyway, 2 minus 2 is 0. Hence we can conclude that the quotient of this particular division is 196. Whereas the remainder is going to be 240. Okay, since we don't have any other digits except after 6, we should not go beyond this division. We have to stop here. I hope you are clear with this. So children, now the fifth one. Okay, so 77,66,503 should be divided with 423. I just wrote the table for 423 over there. Now let us start the division process. So the divisor is going to be 423. Okay, and the dividend is 77,66,503. Okay, this is one of the important questions, children. Please check the answer carefully. So the first three digits of the dividend are 776, which is very much greater than 423. So you can take the first three digits for the division. Where 423 twos are, it is 846. So we are going with one time. It is 423. So upon subtraction, 6 minus 3, it is 3. 7 minus 2, 5. 7 minus 4, 353. And we will take down the next digit of the dividend, that is 6. So now, check the table for 423, which is close to 3536. It is 8 times. So, 8, it is 3384. Okay, now let us do the subtraction. 6 minus 4 is 2. 6 minus 4 is 2. As we can't subtract 8 from 3, borrow 1 from the previous place. So it becomes 4 and this will become 13. Okay, 13 minus 8, it is 5. 4 minus 3, 1. Okay, so we will take the next digit of the dividend, which is 5. Okay, so 1525, again 3 times is quite close. So 3 is a 1, 2, 6, 9. Okay, so as we can't subtract, this will become 1 and this will become 15. 15 minus 9 is 6. Here by borrowing 1, this will become 4 and this will become 11. 11 minus 6 is 5. Okay, 11 minus 6 is 5. And 4 minus 2, we have 2. Now bring the next digit of the dividend, which is 0. Now the new dividend is 2560, where we are close at 6. So 6 times, we have the value 2538. From here on, please observe the board very carefully, children. Very important point. So as we can't subtract 8 from 0, we will borrow from the previous place value, so that this will become 5 and this will become 10. 10 minus 8, it is 2. 5 minus 3, it is 2. Wherein the rest, 5 minus 5 is 0. If you want, you can write 0, 0. If you don't write also, not a problem. Now we have to draw 3. So please look at the board very carefully, children. The value which I have to divide now using 423 is 223. Where, which is very much smaller than 423. Usually what you will do, you will put 0 and will bring 0. I mean the next digit. I hope you are clear. After dropping these 3, we have to divide this using 423, which is very much smaller than 423. In the previous problems, what we did, by keeping 0 here, if there are any digits, we will bring that digit and will do the calculation. Where this is not possible. Hence, what we have to do is, okay, look, 423 zeros are 0. Okay, so if we subtract, what we are going to get, 223. I hope you are clear. You should not leave at this point as the reminder. Because after bringing these 3, it indicates that still the division is there. Only when we are lack of digits, then only we are done with the division process. Hope you are clear. Okay, till we reach the last digit of the dividend, the division should be done. The last digit is 3. Okay, hence, which is 223, which is not possible to be divisible at 423. I did 423 zeros are zeros. As you know, we can keep the required number of zeros. So 3 minus 0 is 3, 2 minus. Now we have to specify this as a reminder. Don't stop the division at this point, children. Please be very careful. Usually they will stop at 1, 1836 and they will write the 223 as reminder. remainder will be right, but quotient will become wrong. So please be careful with this kind of problems. So quotient is going to be 18360 and the remainder is going to be 223. Okay, I am repeating this point again. Look, see, whenever we are dropping the digits, we are calculating it. Okay, but when we come to the point when we drop this 3, there is no chance of cancelling this at 423. Okay, and there are no digits in the dividend. Hence, 423 zeros, I kept 0 and then I took the remainder. Hope you are clear. So, please copy the given problems into your CW carefully. So, the 6th question of this Roman is going to be your today's homework. So, please do it carefully. Hope you are clear. Have a great day.